directly off the mannequin, looking like Womb Raider with them fucking maternity pants. Who the fuck is you gonna scare? Who the fuck is you gonna scare, Jazz? Really? Your head is not designed for cornrows. You don't have a cornrow style head. And it's okay. It's okay. But your shit really look apple and onion when you wear braids. Go ahead and get you a little cute little bob or something, Jazz. Go ahead and get you a little cute little bob or something. And then, you this is what I'm saying about Jazz. Fake as fuck. Fake as fuck. Why the fuck, pussy asshole? Yeah, I'm getting into my bag. Pussy asshole, why the fuck was you standing on Hollow side? Why was you on Hollow the Don side? Go stand over there with K-Shine. Go stand over there with them niggas that you lick and kiss their ass and you hoping they keep your relevancy alive while you sit in the fucking house. Why was you on Hollow side, bitch? Ooh, I wanted to go through the TV and snatch you in that raggedy ass, non-designer ass purse from away from him. Get away from him with that Ross Marshall's purse. Get away from, they don't even, first off, she didn't even buy it. That was a gift. Truth Watson gave that to you. Truth Watson must have gave that to you to get your virginity. Bitch, let me tell you something. Matter of fact, y'all hoes want to be so funny, right? Oh, Kiki. Bitch, who is Truth Watson? Is that the nigga that you gave your virginity to? This bitch waited 25 years, 26 years, however the fuck long you waited a long ass time to get some pussy to Truth Watson and then to later sit on Quantum Physics' face. But you got a problem with me who been accused of being with Sirs and Twerks and Rocks and motherfucking top tier niggas and bitches sitting on Truth Watson giving Truth Watson their virginity? You have, I mean, I'm sure he's a nice guy. He probably the only one that really gonna wife your, marry your stupid ass, your dumb, silly, childish ass. He probably the one that will marry you, so you need to go get back with him. But bitch, please, I'm a top tier thought. True Watson couldn't even smell my pussy, bitch. True Watson couldn't even guess what my pussy tastes like, let alone get my virginity, okay? And then you go sit on Quantum Physics' face talking about it's a 61, 69, bitch. You suck dick. You were sucking some dick. Period. Even if it was just laying on your face. You getting your pussy ate and the dick just laying on your face? Bitch, that's close enough. That's Quantum Physics' dick on your face. Are you gonna marry Jazz the Rapper knowing that she had Quantum Physics' dick resting softly on her cheek? Y'all hoes wanna talk about my wife ability? Bitch! Whoever put they dick on my cheek is top fucking tier. It's headlining Summer Madnesses and shit, okay? Bitches don't got no fucking standards. Acting like, oh, I'm a virgin, I got all this, but you don't got no standards. You just don't know how to, you don't know how to allocate your pussy, that's all. Your pussy allocation skills are poor, okay? Your pussy providing skills are poor, and that's because you waited so fucking long to start allocating the pussy. You don't know what the fuck to do. How the fuck you go from a Truth Watson taking your virginity to sitting on a known pimp's face? That's a huge jump. That's a huge jump. Ain't a margarita, lima rita, apple rita, ain't no rita, anwar rita, ain't no rita that's gonna make me go that extreme. Fuck wrong with these hoes. Casey gets spared because, for whatever reason,